this lesson is called Going Green. This can be done in children's house with children 3 to 6 years old. Simple exercise to get them familiar with the materials for recycling. So responsible behavior is the direct aim, and then the indirect aim is sorting, also developing motor skills, concentration, strengthening the intellect, the personal will, reducing our impact, which promotes environment care. So the first thing you'll need to do is go to find your workspace with your rug and have the child go get the work. I recycle glass and metal. I recycle paper. I recycle plastic. Now, an extension or variation for the child is to also use real materials. Maria Montessori really liked bringing real materials into the classroom. So there are some in a bag. So whether the child is done sorting the picture cards of recyclable materials or the real materials, then they will put them away. and put the work back on the shelf. And then you'll thank the child.